Good evening and welcome. This is actually our 8B orchestra in the red shirts, and this is our winter concert. We are joined by the Advanced Philharmonic from Gwinnett High School. We will play four pieces on our own. The high school will then, we'll have some shuffling around. The high school will play two pieces on their own, and then we will play a combined number that nobody has heard yet. That was our practice rundown. It's the only time we've been able to play it together, so they're going to do a great job. If everybody can take a moment to make sure your cell phones are on silent, that will help us, and then we will go ahead. Before we get started, I have lots of teachers I'll thank on the second piece, and you'll see why. But before we get to that, I do want to thank Mr. McCray for being here playing drums. Everybody get a Thank you. doesn't matter which chair as much.
Are you sure you want me to wear the hat?
I do. I think so. Now, Miss Clement, Mrs. Parsons, I think there's only one chair left. I don't want y'all to fight over who gets to get hit.
I'll do it this time.
Okay, okay. Is that, do we have somebody in every chair then, Mrs. Clement? All right, so will our soloists please come up now? Soloists, come on up. And then soloists, a couple of you need to come get that other stuff too. And then once we're ready, we'll get started here in just a second. So let me introduce our brave souls though. Down here on this end, of course, we have Christine Lansu. She's one of our high school orchestra teachers. Give her a round of applause.
Ready as always.